What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy, man, J-Rez, man, back in this video, man. As y'all boys can see, man, we got that boy Youngin Ace. Y'all know he going through it right now, man. You know, they just lost J.D. Youngin, you know what I'm saying? That was like, you know, his brother, you know what I'm saying? That was like his brother, you know what I'm saying? R.P. J.D. Youngin, you know what I'm saying? I hope him and his family, I hope J.D. Youngin family doing good. I hope H them doing good. You know, I hope the whole 23 squad doing good. You know what I'm saying? But now though, man, Youngin Ace dropped, man. I seen he posted this the other day, man. He was like, you know, he said he was gonna be dropping soon. I said, all right, when he gonna drop? Like, I've been waiting on him to drop. You know what I'm saying? I've been waiting on Ace. Cause I rock with Ace. You know what I'm saying? So it look like this song is finna be about J.D. Youngin. You know what I'm saying? As y'all can see, right here. First clip, that's J.D. Youngin right there. That's Ace right there. It's old. So it's just bringing back memories, man. But hey, though, man, hoping y'all boys having a good day, man. Appreciate y'all boys, man. We hit that big 200, man. That big 200, man. 1K on the way, man. Gonna keep grinding, man. Every day. Y'all already know the drill. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna say too much. We're finna get straight to it. Let me make sure I'm recording. Hold on, y'all. Cause like, okay, we good. We good. Because sometimes I be just talking and I don't be recording. So I had to make sure. But hoping y'all boys having a good... But this damn durag for one more damn time. I hope y'all boys been having a good day, man. What the fuck? Oh, I did that. Let's get straight to it. Turn me up, Ace. Don't turn me down.
Ace can't pick me up in the Maybach. Y'all ain't never been in the Maybach. Can't pick up on me in the Maybach.
I just didn't get signed. Alrighty, man. Alright, man. This finna be a. This gonna be a pain song, y'all. I'm already knowing. This gonna be a pain song, man. Let's see what Ace gotta talk about, man. Let's see what Ace gotta talk about, man. Let's get it. So we got Ace. Let's go.
But I ain't safe. My dog just finna try and lost the cage. Couple days before I was a pawberry and Barry J.
Damn. You can hear the pain in his voice, y'all. He said a couple days ago I was just a pawberry of Barry and J. And y'all say that at his funeral, he didn't want to look at, you know, J.D. Youngin body because, you know, this not gonna be the last time that he see him, you know what I'm saying? And y'all know what he mean by that, you know what I'm saying? No. But let's rewind it back, man. You know what I'm saying? He said he been wet. He said he been swimming or fighting underwater. Hold on. Let's rewind that back.
I've been in that water, but I ain't safe. My dog just finna try and lost the cage.
He said I've been under that water, but I ain't safe. Wait, am I tweaking? I think I'm tweaking. Hold on. I've been in that water, but I ain't safe. There you go. I'm tweaking, y'all. Oh, no. I'm tweaking, man. Don't be on my dick in the comments, man.
But I ain't say. My dog just finna try and lost the cage. Couple days before I was a pawberry and Barry J. I ain't walk up on his casket when it's up. I ain't want that to be the last time I seen his face.
I told y'all he said that. I told y'all, man. You know what I'm saying? I told y'all he see that, man. He already thinking about death. You know what I'm saying? He said next time he gonna see him. You know what I'm saying? When it's his time to go, man. And like I tell y'all, man, everybody got to go. I don't care how rich you is. It don't matter. You got to go, too. Everybody got to go. Nobody can stay. You know what I'm saying? It's just a part of life. I tell y'all that every time, man.
When I see my tip fall, I ain't crying a while, but I seen blood. When it's feeling deep, we ain't lose connects, we ain't talk, but that's still my thug. I felt the soul when I was hugging her tight when I gave his mama a hug. I'm still mad, trying to cannot flame, but you know it's still love. I'm trying.
Ooh, Ace just hit the note. Hold on, Ace. You what, Ace? Hold on, y'all boys, man. just happen when I'm making a video. Alright, we back. Alright, we back, man. Alright, nah, but Ace just hit that note. Ace just hit that note. Hit it again, Ace.
But it's only so much that a nigga can say. Inside I'm dying. Every day feel like my last morning, I won't be away. With all my love, been trying to make this mountain move. I still be trying even though I know it's impossible.
Say, he said, I'm still trying even though I know it's impossible. It's not impossible, bro. You know what I'm saying? You can do anything you put your mind to. You know what I'm saying? Like, you can do anything you put your mind to. You can do anything that you... You know what I'm saying? Anything you put your mind to, you can do it. Anything you want to do, like, you can do it. You know what I'm saying? You can do it. For real. Nah, but, bro. Ace speaking them fast. He hitting them notes. Try, you know what I'm saying? He hitting them notes. I ain't gonna lie. Bro, my fucking durag keep falling, bro. Ace hitting them notes, y'all. I ain't gonna lie, man. This one sounded nice.
How could I be so foolish for believing in love? No, it's a limit of moments I got, which in this time ain't enough. Why BG lost federal trial, and got my head spinning. Grandma asked me, was I at peace? I told her it's been a minute. They say I beat the streets, but I promise it don't seem like I'm winning. God keep a close eye on me. Know how I get when I'm healing. Know how I get when I'm dealing. Suicidal thoughts, I be tripping. I've been out of touch with my feelings. Emotionally scarred, but I'm willing. They say I'm weird because I'm different. I still won't change with these.
It sound weird because I'm different. Damn, but Ace going through it, man. I already knew he was going through it. I said, damn, son. One of these videos, I said, boy, Ace is going through it right now, boy. I'm telling you, boy. Ace done been through a lot of shit, bro. Like, for real. Lost three of his brothers in the same night. It's like he's losing everybody close to him, bro. And, bro, losing somebody close to you, but that shit hurt, boy. That shit hurt. For real. Like I told y'all, man. I lost my little sister, you know what I'm saying? In front of my face. So I know how Ace feel, you know what I'm saying? I know how he feel. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I get where he coming from. Like on some real shit. I get where he coming from, bro. Like, this the type of music I like to hear, that real music, the shit that touch your soul, you know what I'm saying? You feel that shit. Saying? Talking your shit, Ace.
Millions, I cry pain cause I feel it. They ain't say bad news, but I hear it. I'm trying, but it's only so much that a nigga can say.
Yo.
Inside I'm dying.
Hold on.
Every day feel like my last morning, I won't be away. Hey, I be trying to move my feet, but my heart just got me stuck. When I start to see that they kill, that's when they show me they don't give a fuck. When I love my heart,
and it be like that.
Can't let you in easy.
It be like that. And it be like that. That's the crazy thing, bro. That's the crazy thing, bro. I swear to God, y'all. So listen. I'm sorry I'm pausing the video, but it's like, bro, I understand the way he coming from. Like, for real. Like, y'all, let's say you talking to a female, right? Let's say the female, she feeling you, you know what I'm saying? Female feeling you, you know what I'm saying? She feeling you, like she rocking with you heavy. And let's say you not really showing that little soft, sensitive side, you know, that simp side of you or whatever you want to call it. And let's say, you know, she really feeling you type shit. And then when you start showing her, like, the little simp side of you, that's when it go wrong. That's when everything start falling apart, you know what I'm saying? Which is weird. I don't know if that ever happened to y'all, but it happened to me. Like, I didn't talk to, like, some females, and, like, you know, they would dig me, whoop, and, like, I wasn't feeling them like that, and then I started showing them, you know what I'm saying, that I was caring, and then everything started going left. They started giving a fuck. Like, you know what I'm saying? Now we don't talk no more. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's crazy that it's like that. It's so crazy to me. Like, so crazy. This shit's so weird to me. Like, you don't want no, like, you don't want a nigga that care or some shit? Like, I don't know, man. It just, man, if you understand what I'm talking about, man, put it in the comments, man. You know what I'm saying?
Why should I be the one to stay when I know you gonna leave? My teacher wanted me to talk at Jay funeral. I could, but I was trying to stay strong even though I was vulnerable.
Sir.
I had 23 ones before, but I lost them two times. We went on good terms before you died. line, what's that called, this line? The shit we was fighting on, we could've got over it. Had our differences since 2019, but nobody noticed it. I still love you like my brother, I hope you know it. Embracing all my feelings like a boy.
He said at the funeral, he said, embracing all my feelings like a poet, man. He said at the funeral, they were trying to talk to him about something. He said he can't even talk. And I said he was staying strong. It was like that at my sister's funeral, bro. I had to hold back so many tears. I had to, like, really stay strong, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, me, I don't like nobody seeing the weak side of me, you know what I'm saying? And I'm telling y'all this because y'all family, man. We family. You know what I'm saying? I don't be telling people about my life like that. But, nah, like, at my sister's funeral, bro, I seen her face. See, Ace, he didn't look at J-Face, but me, I looked at my sister's face, you know what I'm saying? And then, like, inside, I was holding back so many tears, y'all. Like, oh, my God, like. Everybody thought I was gonna cry. Everybody thought I was gonna cry like a fool, this, that, and the third. And I sat on front row. And, like, you know what I'm saying? I stayed strong, bro. I ain't cry. You know what I'm saying? Like, I saw everybody else cry, but I ain't cry, man. It's just. But losing somebody close to you, you know, that shit really hurt y'all. For real. Losing somebody in general hurt, but losing somebody close, like, you knew that nigga, like, nigga, that was, like, your fucking backbone and your spine, like, nigga, y'all, like, this, like, y'all knew each other, like, forever, shit hurt, I'm telling y'all, man, you know what I'm saying, tell y'all love them every day, bro, I'm trying to tell you, bro, you never know when it's your time or their time, you know what I'm saying, for real.
I just seen the devil flash right across my eyes. In my dreams, I seen the shovel bury me alive. All your friends are here, all my brothers died. Baby, I need you here, just right here by my side.
Yes.
Feel like bad luck is me, but like I'm cursed. I know everybody go through shit, but I go through the worst. Hurt people. I lie when I said I believe them.
Well, it's people that go through worse, though.
And my heart is stopped beating. I lie when I said I believe them. I wouldn't be surprised if I had the blue. And my heart is stopped beating.
Damn, boy. Ace thinking about death, man. He thinking about death, y'all. That's the only thing that's really on his mind. And I was like, death. He thinking like, nigga, I'm next, man. Damn, but Ace, boy. I hope you, you know what I'm saying. I hope you get better soon, bro. Like, he never gonna get over this shit. Like, you know what I'm saying? This shit gonna hurt him deep for a good little minute, bro. For a good little minute, y'all. I'm telling you.
Trying, but it's only so much that a nigga can say. Inside I'm dying.
Hey, y'all, hit it.
Every day feel like my last morning, I won't be away.
I like this.
You know, like, real niggas go through shit.
Word.
You feel me? I won't try to hide it because I know this shit be real.
For real.
I can't hide this shit just be me and it's who I am.
Word.
I feel this shit. You know what I'm saying? Like, every step of the way is always something else. Every
it time is.
I open my eyes or something, I close them, it's something else. Like, wake
it up, is, man. It is, man. Come on, man. Hey, speaking fast, man. Something always in the way. When you trying to do some shit, something always coming your way, man. Like, man, he's speaking fast on them, man. You know what I'm saying, y'all? I'm glad he dropped, man. I'm glad he got in the mood and he got in that studio and he back making songs. I like this, man. Ace. I like this.
It's just my life.
For real, man. Like, I like this, Ace. I like this, man. Stay strong, my boy. You know what I'm saying? Stay strong. And if there's anybody out there who going through some shit, you know, I don't know what y'all go through, bro. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what y'all going through. But if you is going through something, bro, I'm saying push through, bro. Keep going. Like, you know what I'm saying? Don't let that shit break you, bro. Keep going. I'm trying to tell you. Hard times don't last forever, bro. Just keep going, bro. For real. Don't give up. Don't give up, man. I'm telling you. You know what I'm saying? You go through shit for a reason, bro. In life, you go through shit for a reason, bro. You know what I'm saying? Go through shit for a reason. For real. Hold on, why? They hit me with the ad. But nah, though, man. This was a beautiful song, bro. This song was beautiful, bro. I like this song. I like this, man. Ace did his thing with this, man. Y'all tell me what y'all think about it, man. I feel like it was a W song, bro. You know what I'm saying? He really was expressing, you know, his pain. He was expressing, you know what I'm saying? Telling everybody how he feel. For real, and he kept it real, man. Just like he said, this is who I am. You know what I'm saying? But, hey, though, man, that's pretty much it for this video, man. I love y'all boys, man. I got something in my eye. I got some more videos to make. So this not the only one. It's not the only video y'all gonna get today. I got I think I got one more to make. I think Bit Scar dropped or something. I don't know. I got some more videos dropping though. This not the only one. But hey though, man. It's your boy J, man. I love y'all boys finna keep grinding, you know what I'm saying? I'm out this bit, you know what I'm saying? Gang.